honest to me.
Look, what do you want me to say?
Well, you keep saying the same thing over and over again.
Will you just leave it? Just leave it, right?
I didn't make it overnight. I started with a social drink. Now drinking's my whole life. I lost the woman who loved me, and I'm the only one to blame. 'Cause I'm the newest member in the Alcohol of Fame. And I'll receive all my awards when I perform here every night. And I get my recognition in the flashing neon light. Count us, you'd find we're more than just a few. Now you may look down on me, but it's hard to feel ashamed when you're the latest member in the Alcohol of Fame. Night by closing time. By the time my glass is empty, I'm a legend in my own mind. Now everyone here knows me. Oh, they can even call my name. Oh, I'm the latest member. Hall of Fame. Yes, I'm an old charter member in the Alcohol of
Fame. As a baby, barely 1 year old, when I first met Mama Courtney with her heart of gold. I didn't know it way back then how she influenced me, but I thank Mama Courtney for the man I grew to be. When my mother lost her way in life, Mama Courtney took me in. She became my foster mother and best friend. She'd drive us kids around the town in a big black Oldsmobile. To this day I still remember how good she made us feel. There are many children in this world who suffered hurt and shame. I thank all the Mama Courtneys who took away their pain. God works in mysterious ways, I believe this is true. Though she had no children of her own, she fostered 32. Blackie was her husband, he drove a pickup truck. He worked at the power station to earn an honest buck. And weekends he'd go hunting squirrels up in Arkansas. And every night when he tucked us in, we would call him Paul. Us kids are all now grown up and gone our separate ways. I look back on my childhood, many happy days. And when I go back to Shreveport, I place flowers on her grave. And I thank Mama Courtney for all those kids that she saved. There are many children in this world who suffered hurt and shame. I thank all the Mama Courtneys who took away their pain. God works in mysterious ways, I believe this is true. Though she had no children of her own, she fostered 32. There are many children in this world who suffered hurt and shame. It's the many Mama Courtneys who took away their pain. God works in mysterious ways, I believe this is true. Though they had no children of their own, they fostered 32. Though she had no children of her own, she fostered 32. God rest you, Mama Courtney. I'll always love you.
Thanks a lot.